Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming onto the field this year's Community Benefit Award winners from Carolina's healthcare system. These individuals are being recognized for their outstanding commitment to community service.